New at midday, the South Carolina Law Enforcement Division is offering a $30,000 reward for information that leads to the arrest of Jeroid Price. Price spent more than two decades in prison for killing a man from West Ashley in Columbia, and he was released about 6 months ago through a secret court order. That court order was recently unsealed and reversed, and officials called for Price to turn himself in. If you have any information, you are asked to call SLED's tip line at 866-472-8477.